December 31st. We're starting the vlog off real fresh for the new year. And I'm at my sister's crib and we're doing a tacos and tequila vision board party night. And I'm just excited. I'm excited. Clearly, I'm always excited to hang out with the girls, to get together with the family, all the vibes. I just did my makeup in like 10 minutes. So I hope it looks cute on camera. But yeah, I'm just excited to be here. I hope you guys are having a great new year. I did my hair today. Okay, listen. If you could do your hair at home, do your hair at home. But yes, we're gonna get into these vision boards in a little bit. I already made me a little drinky drink. It is really about to be 2023, like 2023. Crazy. It's already a tongue twister for me to get out 2023. So like I can't wait to see what's in store. What are some of y'all goals for the 2023 year? What are some of the small ones, the larger ones? And have you guys started goal setting already? Like, have you written some stuff down? Have you put some stuff in your journal? Like, what has that looked like for you thus far? Would love to know. And I'll share mine another day because I don't have my laptop, so all my stuff is on my laptop. But please share in the comments below, and I hope you guys are having an amazing new year.
Look, I just flipped the switch.
He got all the music. You see the big swamp sneak? Right now, feel the best. Okay.
Flip, flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this. Body start to drop, hey, hit the front. Now they wanna know me since I hit the top. Hey, this a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't never stop? This the flow that got the block hot. Shit, super hot. Hey.
Happy 2023. It is January 1. And me and the girls, oh, we're going to brunch. Ma. It's like, nah. We are about to go to brunch in DC and it's a vibe. I look so cute, don't I look cute? Yeah. But yeah, I'm excited for brunch. Mimosas. Let me see you, friend. Wait, look at my friend. Look at my friend. Yeah, friend. Yep. Yep. Yes. Yep. Yes.
Yep. Yes. Yep. 18K times 20,000.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm trying to get some healthier here.
Go back to.
And my feed is going to be trending.
Purr.
My mental health.
Follow me on TikTok.
My mental health matters. Take care of it in therapy because I'm going to therapy.
Yes.
You better work. Work. Just work. Better work. I have a huge list of things that I want to do. I feel more connected with my purpose. That's me. I feel more connected with my purpose this year. Grow and maintain. I'm just living. I'm seeing clear. I'm seeing clearly in 2023.
Yeah.
Manifesting. My future is now. Okay. I'm a black creator. I accept all challenges. My heart is happy. I am the it factor.
Mm.
Gratitude.
Mm. I'm
gonna do it better with wellness. And I'm creating more food. Content on my TikTok too, so follow me there on my trending feed. Miss for me and my girls. The queen issue. That's our 2023. The queen issue. And last but not least, how she got her dream job. Cause I'm getting mine in 2023.
All right.
And
Will. Me and my bugaboo going to the movies. Going to the movies. We going to the movies. We going to see Avatar. And yeah, I'm about to sneak some snacks in my bag. Let me know in the comments if y'all be sneaking snacks in y'all bag when y'all go to the movies, because the snacks at the movies are too expensive. Only thing that we finna get is some popcorn, because why would it ever cost that much? Candy costs $1.25 at the dollar store. Make it make sense. But yeah, we're gonna see Avatar. It's 3 hours long, so let's see how this go. But I'm excited, yeah. See y'all at the movies. Happy Saturday.
From your favorite couple.
Yeah. This man just had me outside doing content. content. It's freezing out there. And I got on this little giddy up here.
That's why I love you so much.
Yeah, he loves me so much, yeah. But I hope you guys are having a good Saturday. We just did some content. Maybe I'll insert some pictures so that you can see how cute you are and how great of a photographer I am. My hands cool.
Yes, working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock with my wrist going nuts. Niggas call me slipping once I'm hit so much. Someone hits a block on my team who's us. Man, a house of Rosewood, this shit too flush.
Yes, it's okay, it's alright. She said, you gonna put me on there. Good morning, y'all. Good afternoon. We just stopped at Target because, you know, Auntie Tab came through with the snacks. Auntie Tab. Miss Tabitha Brown. Mm-hmm. Come on, Miss Tabitha Brown. Yeah. So we got some stuff. We were literally up at 3 a.m. ordering stuff online pickup at Target. And, of course, we had to support Auntie Tab because, like, we ain't gonna play with Tab. Look at that. Look at this. So gorgeous.
One more.
This is so nice. This is so cute.
Goes with this.
Oh, I love this. I'm a sucker for glassware and plates, so this is so cute. Yeah. But we got some stuff. And congratulations, Auntie Tab. If you ever see this, because guess what? I'm gonna make it to the big screen one day. I'm gonna meet you one day. And I'm gonna congratulate you on all you have done because you've impacted so many people's lives by just your words. And like, of course we had to support. This cup is so gorgeous. And it's big. Yeah, it's giving iced coffee. All right, y'all, we just came from the gym, stopped at Target. Now we gonna get some food and we need a break. We need a break. I'll check it with y'all later. Hello, beautiful people. Look at the sun hitting my skin. Look at the sun hitting my skin. Do y'all see that? It's giving Vogue. Yes, but happy Monday. It is Monday, January 9th. Not the camera was like, it's January 9th and I am currently editing some video footage that I took this weekend. Some TikToks, some reels. I actually just posted a reel on my Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, what are you doing? Follow me on Instagram at NYXO, N-I-Y-X-O. And yeah, so today I have some good news. Like, I have some, like, good news or whatever. Don't mind this little line, the blinds, but whatever. I actually have become a social media manager for a yoga community, and I think this is such a great opportunity for me. I think this is something that has been brewing for a while. I feel like I've learned so much about graphic design, marketing, Instagram, engagement, how to get people to like be a part of a community. I feel like I've done this whole social media thing for so long. I've learned so much that it's finally time for me to pour into another brand. And opportunity kind of just not fell in my lap because I'm heavy on the God put this here for a reason for me. I've been trying to pour into myself creatively, trying to get a really clear vision of what I want 2023 to look like for me creatively and the goals that I have and the things that I want to accomplish. I'm really trying to hit the ground running, but I want to make sure that I am not only speaking these things, but I'm actually executing these things behind the scenes. So there's a lot to come from me. So I'm really proud of the progress mentally, physically, spiritually. I feel so aligned. And I just want to say, I hope that you guys are doing well. And if you are in a season of feeling impatient, hold on, baby. Hold on. I need you to hold on because sometimes we get so impatient that we block our blessings. And that sucks because we always want things to happen right then and now. I said I want to buy a house. I need to buy a house tomorrow. Like, girl, it don't work like that. You got to do all the other steps before you get to the house. You know what I'm saying? So, like, all of these things that we desire, that we want, that we are craving, they will come in due time. They might not even come the way that you want it to come, like the way you see it. It may not come that way, but it will come in some form or fashion if you are grounded, if you're doing the work. They just don't fall from the sky, and you know, nothing just falls from the sky. So I want you guys to do the work, the real work. I want you guys to prepare for what's to come, because I'm telling you, this year is going to be so amazing for so many of us. Like, we have so much to do, and that sounds overwhelming and all of that stuff, all that jazz, but I have faith that we can literally do it all. We can literally accomplish so much this year, while prioritizing rest and all of that. But I just wanted to check in with y'all. Like usual, way off in the deep end. Like usual, niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up. Virgil got a padded on my wrist, going nuts. Niggas call me slipping. Was okay, so what? Someone hit the block on my tape from us. Man, a house in Rosewood. This shit too plush. Happy Wednesday. We are headed to a coffee shop to get a latte. I hope y'all can hear me, but there's my baby in the back, and yeah, he's gonna take some pictures of me. We're gonna get some content, so yeah, I'm gonna show out of pictures and stuff. So hungry, he can't even wait. Boo, you dead ass. They don't call me influencer not for nothing. You know, you feel me?
I'm screaming at Brandy.
Straight to a penthouse, Miami Beach. Yeah, yo. Talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to defeat. They don't want it. I peep these niggas all sweet. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Weirdo. Get the wealth, put it up for my seeds. No care for the eye.
True. Pay me no attention. Listening to what your girlfriends mention. Tonight was a vibe. We have food, drinks, dessert, and I'm lit, and life is good. Oh. Talk about gorilla scared them.
Boy, if you don't get...
She ain't scared.
Sorry, what the fuck?
Like,